kept a running. Jonah kept a running.
Well, a preacher boy named Jonah once heard the call, go and preach the word in Nineveh. Because he was so scared, he hopped the nearest ship. He headed for Tarshish on that fateful trip.
Jonah kept a running.
Had not gone far on its trip across,
when the surging sea began the boat to toss.
The crew found out the storm was caused by Jonah's Lord, so they tossed old Jonah overboard.
Jonah kept a running from the Lord. Jonah kept a running from the Lord, trying to determine his own fate.
Jonah nearly wound up fishing bait. Flying through the air, old Jonah was surprised. He saw himself staring in a fish's eyes. Down into its mouth he landed with a locker plunk. And he found that fish's belly made a lousy bunk.
Jonah kept a running.
After 3 days under, Jonah had a change of heart. To wicked Nineveh he decided to depart. That old fish threw Jonah on the nearest beach. Old Jonah raced to town and began to preach.
Jonah kept a running from the Lord. Jonah kept a running from the Lord, trying to determine his own fate.
Jonah nearly wound up fishing bait. Well, the moral of this story is, if you get a call, whether the task seems great or small, throw yourself into it, and I pray you stay true, or the Lord might have a big fish waiting for you.
Have you been a running from the Lord? Have you been a running from the Lord, trying to determine your own fate?
You just might wind up fishing bait.
Why not now obey him before it's too late? Or you just might wind up fishing.